Think of rum. And what's the first thing that comes to mind?
The Free State, of course.
It is here that we meet our heroes. Trevor, Steph, Kantur, and Lon. For 3 perilous years, they've traveled the entire globe while dedicated to one sacred quest: to perfect and reinvent the ancient art of rum making. These brave warriors, in their ultra-high-tech facility, hidden in an unknown, top-secret location, have finally created and perfected
Whistler,
the world's first African-style rum, using an intricate process they call properly. The Whistler techniques are a closely guarded secret, but we can tell you, they involve a quantum understanding of wind patterns in the Free State and alien technology.
No. Actually, we just use high-quality ingredients.
High-quality ingredients and alien technology.
As I was saying, KZN molasses, brown sugar from Swaziland, and lots of thyme in African brandy and whiskey barrels give Whistler its authentic flavor.
That's my kind of barrel.
And we treat those barrels very well. Some would say too well.
Maar Victoria weet dat hy maar net oud en stekelrig is.
So in short, Whistler is a true African original.
Oh, so fancy.
You could even add schmancy.
Whistler, for men who don't sweat the small stuff, men who whistle their own tune, and for women who also do those things. There are 2 kinds of people in the world. Be the other kind. Whistler, rethink rum.